What's going on, Guardians? This is TruDeth here, with another Xur weekend, and it's Halloween here in the tower. Happy Halloween! Yeah, I'm just gonna get to it. I have no idea where he is. I don't see any names. None over there. None over there. He might be over here. Yeah. So, I defeated Oryx. My first time this past week. Yay! It was actually quite easy. It took us less than an hour. But, I'm so. I actually used some Three of Coins on a daily boss yesterday, and I got some Hunter Gauntlets. So excited about that. Just looking for him. I don't see him. Well, he's not in the tower. Oh, yeah, this place. So let's look by the speaker. Let's look by the speaker. Yep. Let me go over there if it takes too long. There are some names. And there's some names too. Yep. He's down over down here. Can see the names right there. So yeah, let's go. Maybe we have something special. This is right here in the Guardian Tower, near the Crystal Wall people.
Do not fear me.
I do not. You and your spaghetti face. What do you got, buddy?
Items belong.
I'm getting attacked or not? I've been wanting this since I heard about it. Taekwondo. All rocket launchers gain tracking. Radar remains visible while zooming with heavy weapons and heavy ammo drops more often. Increase the intellect or discipline, which are both good. I prefer both of those besides strength. Increase super energy gain from killing minions or gain bonus super energy from heavy weapon kills. And then there's bonus grenade damage energy on orb pickup. And that's it. Or if I wanted to, I could reforge all those things, whatever. So I will be getting that. Oh my god, I'm getting this too. God. Strange coins are going. Bye bye. Unlocks the night stalker soap. I don't care. But it just looks cool. Intellect. Strength. Gain bonus super energy with grenade kills. Heavy lifting, which I already talked about, and shields start recovering immediately after our pickup. How can I spare it? I'm gonna get this too. Too bad it's only 280, but I can always forge them. Not forge them, but infuse them. Chance to gain glimmer on primary ammo pickup. Ooh. Orbs collected when your super is full, recharge your grenades and melee. That's good. Strength, intellect, special ammo, increase ammo of special, increase ammo of heavy, ooh. Arc burn defense, arc burn armor, yes. And then the weapon is, oh my god, I want this. It's an auto rifle and it's arc. Yes. Arc projectiles have the chance to chain lightning. Enemies are close. This weapon grows more accurate the longer it's fired. Improved range and accuracy. Bolts from the blue. Double kills with this weapon. Charge small amount of super energy and return ammo. Oh, that's good. Increased range. Increased stability. This stuff and this stuff. Can't reforge it, but I don't care. Bye bye, strange coins. Let's see. 13, 13, 13, all 13. Oh, that's 3. So that's 39. 62? Fifty-two. 62. I suck. Ooh. Oh, that's legacy. Good. Wow, I almost choked down my own saliva. Good, because I did not want to pick up a weapon or whatever. I'm definitely going to get this. Who cares about this? I'll be back with my strange coins. This is a good week. So happy. Thank you, Xur. You've disappointed me many weeks in a row. Oh no, I'm running out. Getting these. I'm gonna hold off on this for a minute. Hold on. Getting these. And these. Give me this. Not the knife. One more. There we go.
I do not want it. You would not have it.
Okay, I have a. Like I said earlier, actually, I have a hunter gauntlets I got from the daily from an exotic drop from the 3 of coins. They dropped at 310. So this actually dropped me down. It just looks cool. Oh, I can't look at it. But, fuck. Getting in anyway. Good week. Wearing it. Ooh, I look fancy. Yeah. This has been a good week for Xur. Thank you, Xur. I'm so happy. But I bid you adieu. And I'll see you guys later. I'm out.